I was bored and craving guacamole the other day, so I decided to make some and film the process. In this clip, I am trying so hard to get smooth footage, and this is how it turned out, so I spent like an hour trying to fix that in post. Here, I wanted to make it look as if the tomato was falling apart in midair, so I stitched two separate clips together. I actually really like how it turned out. Without further ado, I present cinematic guacamole.